What's up, everybody? It's your boy C. Sams, and this is That Comic Show. Deadpool 2, the trailer just dropped, so we're just going to run right into it.
Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the foxicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look.
I ain't letting Cable kill this kid.
But I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We will be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years, I'm rocking my beer, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to my bass going.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty.
Nat is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
Fuck it, they probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, 2. You killed it.
The trailer actually starts with a very familiar song. I'm so in love, I'm so lost without you. Don't even ask me to sing, I'm not gonna sing. But the trailer starts funny as ever. Deadpool 2 is definitely going to be a continuation from Deadpool. It looks like it's going to be filled with hilarity. Hilarity? Hilarity. So, let's look at some of the characters. We got Deadpool, of course. We got Copycat. She's back in this movie. We see some new characters as well. We see Domino. We see Cable. Cable looks like he's going to play the antagonist for a little bit, and then he's going to join the team. So the question is, who are they going to go up against? Going to be very interesting. Now, there's a little boy in the trailer that it seems to be the plot device. This little boy seems to be a mutant, but he's a special kind of mutant. The question is, what kind of mutant is he? There's a lot of vague stuff about this trailer, but they still get into it. Another character that we see is Terry Crews. Bald head. I can't pronounce the name, but it's bald. Anyway, he's actually in the trailer. I'm shocked. I didn't even know he was going to be in the movie, but he's definitely in the trailer. We also see Megasonic Teenage Warhead. We see her back in the trailer, and we also see Colossus. It was also a funny part of this trailer where I couldn't stop laughing, but Deadpool was sitting in Professor X's chair, and he was running around in circles. Insane. This trailer was definitely hilarious. There was a lot of stuff going on in this actual trailer. There's a lot of stuff that we still don't know about this movie. But of course, Ryan Reynolds is gonna come through and gonna kill it just like how he did the last time. TJ Miller is actually in this movie as well. I thought he was gonna have a little bit of problem because of his personal life, but it seems to be a non-issue. But he's definitely in the trailer. I thought that this was hilarious happening back in there. Oh, and another person's back is Dopinder. Dopinder is in this again, and he is the cab driver again. So they're giving him a bigger role, and that's pretty good. The blind lady is in there as well, and she's still blind. So I guess she never found the thing from I'm not going to say it. Anyway, this trailer was hilarious from start to finish. I can't wait for this movie to come out. It actually comes out in May, and it's kind of fitting because of the fact that Infinity War bumped up the date, and they stay in May. Hopefully by time Infinity War kind of dies off a little bit, by the end of May, Deadpool will be able to come through and do his numbers. But once again, this was a quick trailer breakdown of the Deadpool trailer. This trailer was hilarious from start to finish. I enjoyed every moment of it, and I enjoyed seeing these new characters. So, I can't wait to see them. There was another character that we saw that I'm not too sure of. She had a whip or something like that. Not too sure what this character is, but let's take a look. Yeah, can't figure it out. But anyway, we're gonna see who this character is. We're gonna see who all these characters are. I actually like how Cable looks. I was a little bit confused, a little bit concerned about Cable because, you know, Josh Brolin is not really a big guy as far as like muscular and everything like that, but he definitely looks the part and he looks like he can play the role, so I'm interested to see where this thing goes. And of course, the fourth wall breaking was all through this trailer. Great job, Marvel, Fox, or Marvel MCU, whoever. Thanks for the big trailer. Now, like, share, subscribe, comment on this page. Let us know what you thought about this actual trailer. This is your boy, Sam. This is That Comic Show. Sam's out.